हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम राहुल एंड यू आर विथ राहुल अहरवार चैनल। टुडे यू विल नॉट एबल टू वॉच माय फेस इन द वीडियो बिकॉज आई कुड नॉट मेक वीडियो फॉर यू, बट आई हैव बॉट सम इंफॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड द पब्लिक रिलेटेड इंफॉर्मेशन। दैट इंफॉर्मेशन इज़ वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर आवर इंडिया एंड एज यू नो दैट आवर lockdown has been extended by the government and Mr. Modi had addressed in our India and he had told the people of India that government will bring new guideline and government has bought new guideline for the people and the new guideline will be implemented from 20 April 2020. So what all has government allow and what all has government not allow in lockdown, because we know that in the lockdown we are facing many types of the problem in our India. If you talk about the economically, because the our every system has been locked and the factories and important factories has been locked in upper India and many shops are closed and our India is locked, we can say that. So some economy in our India, government has bought new guideline for the public. So what all is guideline? We look the one by one. So firstly, what all has government not allow in lockdown? And firstly, I want to tell you that it will be implemented till 20 April 2020. So what all has government not allow? So government has not allow first air rail travel, second taxi, auto and cycle, rickshaw, cab services, commercial hospitality service, social, political, academic, entertainment and religious gatherings, cinema halls, small mall, shopping complex, gym, sport complex, swimming pools, entertainment park, bar and auditorium. Government has not allow for the public in lockdown in guideline of the government. And secondly, we look the what all has government allow for the public. Interdistrict and interstate movement of individual for medical reason or for the accepted activity under those guidelines. Train and flight for cargo movement and relief and evacuation. So information, train and flight has allow only for the cargo, for the goods transportation, one place to other place for transportation. Government has allow flight and train and relief evacuation. Third is movement of trucks and other goods carrier vehicles with two driver and one helper. Then the government has allowed that all trucks, that good carrier and vehicles, only two driver and one helper. Fourth is the all facilities in the supply chain of essential for good. All facilities in the chain, it will be essential. Police, home guard, civil defense, fire and emergency service, disasters management, prison and municipal service, hospitals, nursing homes, clinical dispensaries and chemist, IOs, practitioners, veterinary hospital, clinical lab and medicine supply. Veterinary hospitals, as you know that animals for government has allowed. Manufacturing unit, like government has allowed the manufacturing factories like drug and pharmaceutical, medical devices and medical oxygens, career service. 10th is that service provided by self-employed person like electrician, IT repair, plumber and motor mechanics and carpenter. Then government will provide service employee, and our administration is making the list for the all employee that is about to allow our government. So government is making list like plumber, IT repair, auto rickshaw, and because I have seen private vehicles for emergency service for the procuring essential commodities. As I told that the private vehicles emergency provoking essential commodities government has allowed. Farmers and farm workers in field procurement agencies APMC Medis. Fisheries and processing packaging movement of product. Government has allowed fisheries and processing and packaging allow. Cultivation processing packaging of tea, coffee and rubber with maximum of 10% burger. 15th collection processing of cell milk and product. Corporation of animal and farm animal shelter home and live stock farming activities. Reserve Bank of India and RBI regulated financial market and essential branches ATM and IRDAI and insurance company. Government has allowed observation home to care of children, disabled senior citizens, women and mentally challenged. Disbursement of social security person and Anganwadi will be distributed food item 15 days at the doorsteps and beneficiaries. Then if you talk about the rural area, so Anganwadi will be distributed food item till in 50 days doorstep in the beneficiaries. Manrega work and priority to irrigation and water corporation bank, oil and gas sector, power generation distribution, telecommunication and internet unity provider. 22 postal service and including post, print and electronic media, cable, DTS service and cell center. Government has allowed hotel, homestay, lodge and model accumulating tourist and person. Government has allowed industries and brick kilns in rural area. Government has allowed 26 constructions of road like irrigations and renewable energy product and building. Government has allowed. And if you talk about the defense, 27 last is the defense. So central armed police force, health and ministry welfare, disasters management and early warning agencies IMO, INCOIS, CASC and National Center of Seismologies, National Informatics Centers, Food Corporation of India, FCI, NCC. Like government has allowed the 27 that, and it will be implemented implemented from 20 April 2020. So it will see that what all government will allow and what all give government other guideline for the public, because we know that our economy is going down, our economy is going zero. That's why government has taken decision for the public. So what do you think about this video? You can tell me in comment box, and if you want to join me, so please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. And if you think that this video will be helpful for other person, so you can share this video. Thanks for watching.